All right, first off, we got that ooey gooby.
Ooey gooby. Don't ever fucking say it like that again.
Shut up, bitch! Now when they see us in the streets, all they wanna do is take pics. And I'm like, okay. Yeah, and when they hear us on the beat, all they wanna do is make hits. And I'm like, okay. Yeah, okay. And if you're feeling how I'm feeling, how the world should be perfectly on fire like I'm third degree. And suddenly, shawty, we got so high.
We just got downtown. We are going. Where we going?
HG Supply.
Apparently, it's like a rooftop bar. We're going to meet our homeboy Bricks. And yeah, it's really about it. Bricks.
Oh, where the fuck are we going?
Hurry up, Tuggy.
Hurry up and Tuggy. Thank you.
Hey, vlog.
Oh my goodness.
This is my girlfriend, Ashley.
Yep.
We actually just met like on Instagram like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, did you really? We met. Yeah.
I'm so lost right now. I don't know if this is a joke or if this is for
real. It's a bit. It's for real.
Hey, my boyfriend's called me. Yo.
Brick, let's go. I mean,
Brick, hey, where Brick. Are you?
We're in the back. We're in the back where they
go,
said to go.
Go.
Y'all look great.
Go. Yeah, we need to go to the front.
Night. You have a wonderful night.
What are you drinking?
A little Dos Equis side.
Yeah, chug that bitch right now. Okay, I was kidding, my nigga. Damn,
we got shots coming. Where the hoes?
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club.
You can't even get in.
Leg out.
Look at me now. Oh. I'm getting paper. Look at me now. Oh. Look at me now. Yeah.
I was gonna grab it, but
no, you good.
So basically, we're in a bar last night. We go to hand the camera to my homie Brick. Brick's over there chilling. Some girl grabs a camera. She's like, "Oh, I got you." Breaks the bitch. And then I was like, "Bitch, if you don't fucking buy me a new fucking camera, I swear to God, I'm gonna knock your fucking teeth out." And she was like, "Daddy, I'll come home, suck that dick." I was like, "Are you good?"
What the fuck are you talking about?
We're on the way to where we're going for real. Give me a rundown.
So right now, we're on our way to Absolute Recomp, which I think is the name of it, a big gym in Dallas. Go there, hit a little leg day. Don't feel like hitting legs, but we're just going just so people can see our face mainly. And then go home, shower, change, and then just chill for the rest of the day until...
Oh, you have a date later, right?
Yeah, I got a date later, what unfortunately. Hannah Elizabeth. A little chapstick, chase a little bitty one. Give me a little kiss when I walk up in there.
All right, man, first day at AR, we're going to hit some legs. Hopefully, we're going to see some dudes in there that we know. Don't know anybody, dead ass. So, hopefully, people can recognize us, know who we are. We don't have motion, but they're going to notice who we are.
This place is actually pretty cool. They have a parking garage back there. Never seen that at a gym before. But, yeah, I'm really scared. It's the first time not going to Alpha Land. I hope this place is better than Alpha Land. Is it going to be better than Alpha Land or no? Probably not? Okay. We just got the AR, we're going to hit legs. Yeah, I gotta go take a shit first, so that's what we're gonna go knock out right now, and then we're gonna get straight into the legs. So.
Your money! Yiddy! Man, I'm gone now. I'm a millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair, my criteria. Your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the all mighty power of that chopper, sister, brother, son, daughter, father.
All right.
Spit it the fuck out.
All right, so overall experience of Absolute Recomp, I'm gonna go ahead and give it a star. I'll give it a 10. You get that homie vibe.
A fucking 10?
You get that homie vibe. I was cap as fuck. I'll give this bitch a fucking 6.5.
I gave it a 6.5, 7. 6.5, 7. Right. It was really cool. Everybody minding their business. Nobody was trying to talk to you or get in your face and blah, 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 blah. Like, Yeah. But hot as a bitch.
Content purposes, though?
Content purposes is great. It's the best gym with lighting. Wait,
no. There we go.
Type shit.
How's that donut? Oh my fucking gosh, bro. It's not going anywhere.
Shut that ass up.
Who fat?
Shut your fat ass up.
Shut your bitch ass up,
you
nigga.
Fat ass fucking.
You fat bitch.
Quick review of Absolute Recon. It's like a 6.5 out of 10. It's hot as a bitch in there, but the overall of Absolute Recon,
bro,
man, it's like
gay, bro. You fucking gay. You actually gonna kill
We've
me.
Tried this shit 5 times now. Overall review of Absolute Recon.
I don't want to do that, bro.
It was cool. It's just hot as a bitch in there. Wasn't a lot of people. I mean, it is a Saturday, so that was good though. Really good for social media. Not good if you're just trying to go get a workout in. I don't think so.
Right. Maybe. I would say yeah.
Really?
Yeah, dude, that shit, equipment in there is fire.
Yeah.
But a lot of people.
Not for me though. That's just my personal preference. I would rather go to like a quieter gym.
By a lot myself. Of people don't know what Panada is. So people that know, if you know what Panada equipment is, you'll like this place.
Yeah. The equipment was great. Great atmosphere. It was overall, it was pretty good. But I need to be in Alpha Land.
I got this shit.
Go shit.
I have this shit.
Go shit.
I'm prairie dogging, which means the turd is out my ass. It's like this.
I have to shit.
That was the fastest shit I've
ever
seen.
Toilet was too gross. There comes a point in time where I'll shit in any toilet, but that motherfucker was disgusting. I will hold my shit in for 3 days before I will go shit on concrete.
Yeah, you're tripping. Just squat above it. You're good.
I just hit legs, bro. Yeah. You didn't think that crossed my mind?
Oh my God, it's so hot. Dude, my gum is burnt. For the rest of my life, my shit's burnt.
If you don't like In-N-Out, fuck you.
Swallow the food, please.
If you don't like In-N-Out, fuck you.
Going up.
I'm so beat.
Going up.
Pick up my shirt. Well, fucking Dickwad has the great idea to go hop on birds.
Bird up.
And ride all the way to CVS. So we're about to go ride through the city of Dallas. Dude, we don't fucking live here. You gotta stop doing that.
I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I pay rent here. I do what I want. I do what the fuck I want.
He had the great idea of, let's go get on a bird together and ride through the fucking city.
Doubling on a bird is
illegal. Like we're some big ass niggas. I'm not even gonna lie. No way we fit on this together.
What?
Bird shit. I don't know if it's gonna move with both of us on us.
Sometimes in life, and then we're gonna.
Sometimes in life, you know, you just gotta hug your brother and hop on a bird.
Oh, we're moving,
dude. We're flying. What?
Who the fuck? What's good? He don't know I get all those birds and stuff.
I don't know why the fuck he was honking at me. Like I ain't got that blammo on me. Actually, it's inside. Right?
Yes.
Buddy's about to get smudged. Buddy is butt.
We are so late, I'm never getting off.
No.
Ever in my life.
No, I will spend
I'm pulling up to the club on the night.
I'll spend $300 on
it. Yeah, so all right, let's go get our ID so I can go. So we can go get another one. We have to go get another one. At
the end of October. A buddy.
Bro, holy fuck. There's no way. Bro, I've been sitting here for finally waking you up.
What are you talking about?
Bro, you won't. I was even on FaceTime with Britt. Like, bro, he won't wake up.
What time is it?
10:25.
Oh. I'm blowing it. Blowing it.
Bro.
Dude, I'm blowing it.
Bro, what the fuck is that?
If you feeling like a pimp, nigga, go on, brush your shoulders off. Ladies is pimps too, go on, brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby, don't forget that boy told you, kid. Dirt up your shoulders, I probably owe it to y'all. Probably be locked by the force, trying to hustle some things. That go with the boss, feeling no remorse, feeling like my hand was false. Middle finger to the law, nigga, gripping my ball.
Hey, I got a question. What do you have a question for? Ty.
Todd what?
Tyler.
Todd what?
Can I get a bite of the hot dog?
Get a bite. Move the paper, nigga. Fuck.
Nah, don't do that.
Fuck out of here, bro.
Fuck out of here.
Bro, I'm not. All right, I'm not even drunk. That's the crazy thing.
Ooh, boom, knocked out with the fucking lights on.
No, I'm not.
I'm not even drunk, bro. I'm not even drunk. No.
First off,
get off of me.
God,
bro, a dude can't even come home from the club and just be in peace.
Where the hoes?
Still feel like train wreck.
Still feel like train wreck.
Content shit.
We have no fucking content from this trip, bro.
Should I bring that bitch?
Dude, let's get out the door.
Should I bring that bitch on me? Tuck that bitch.
Tuck that bitch and let's ride.
On that trash shit, yeah. My bad shit, yeah.
What the fuck? That boy too clean. He shitting on him.
Pit check. Give me a rundown. Hurry up. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ruggus T, place out of Baton Rouge. Butter pants again. Pine Green Fours. Newer hat. Let's go inside and eat here.
Okay. Ravens crew, vintage. Honor the gift, George. Forces. Shop GOD. Let's go. Cheers, fuck nigga.
That's D.
Hit my glass, nigga.
Bestie.
Would you consider me fat?
No.
You can say it. You can say yeah.
Fat? I don't think you're fat.
You make them feel better if you say it. Not fat, buddy.
Did you guys get the brunch one?
Crazy. But it's crazy shit.
What?
I paid $25 for two tortillas? Fuck no. I need more. That's crazy. Bro, I need like 12.
Lucy also.
What should I get?
Nothing.
Can't afford anything in here because I'm broke.
You want me to get you a pair of these?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
This looks like your size.
Yeah, it definitely fit.
It's a size 16.
Fuck that, we're going to Jenny's. Jenny's is a place in Houston that's fucking crazy. I'm getting me some cream.
Three.
Roll next clip in Jenny's in 3, 2, 1.
A lot.
Yeah, that's like my favorite joint. Ain't nothing like Jenny's.
No.
Nah,
I gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh my God, let me try that Brandberry Crisp. Oh, that looks so good.
It's like a blackberry cobbler
with vanilla ice cream. Cocoa, scooter, brown sugar, cinnamon. That shit is so good. Jesus Christ, I didn't know there was this many flavors. Oh, yeah, okay. White chocolate peppermint. That's what we're getting.
Mm-hmm. One lick, you know the rules. Bro.
10 out of 10.
Yo, whoa, yo.
Don't shoot the messenger, bro.
Yo.
Go full speed when I say go.
Niggas that walk like this just piss me the fuck off. There's not enough room in this town for the both of us, son. Don't start chasing me, please. Don't. Good morning!
For your arm day shit, don't shave chest, don't shave body, shave arms. Because if arms aren't...
Damn, nigga, spit it out! It's the last day, man. We're about to go to AR again and hit arms. This nigga shaving, so he can look good for the camera. Give me a pose. Right, well, we're going to hit arms. Just going to chill and eat today, and then we're headed out tomorrow morning. Thank God. It's time to go home. Dallas is so fucking ass, man. I want to be in Houston so bad right now.
I don't want to be in Houston. I want to live in Houston. I want to be there forever until I die, until I croak.
All right, man. Well, I'll catch y'all at the gym.
I'm from the five, middle fingers on seat.
Dirty land, dirty bitch.
Bad bitches sucking dick.
Like Young Boy said. I don't know. Some dude that was killing people, I guess.
Bet every nigga in Baton Rouge killed niggas.
Including me.
Yo, you stole.
Who don't? I got the blick in the whip.
Let me see the blicky.
I know, that's at the crib.
Okay. Shout out first form, the Megawatt Melonberry. It's the best fucking pre-workout in the world.
That shit is not the best pre-workout in the world.
Wow. Nasty ass shit. Do not drink bucked up, or whatever the fuck this shit is. Smoking on Tuca.
This nigga vapes. This bitch pressure.
I'm telling you, that's that Tuca.
Bro, if you don't vape, you're a lame-o.
Bro, faggots vape. Don't vape.
Where do you want to start?
Well, let me warm up.
Okay.
Because a strong dude, yo. I know dudes, you know what I'm saying? He real strong. So when it was like he got shot, I was just more like, again. You know what I'm saying? He always getting shot or shot at. He gonna pull through this one again, make a few records about it, and it's gonna be over, you know what I'm saying? But when he died, I was just like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? It kind of took me by. But even though we was going through our trauma, I would never wish death on nobody, you know what I'm saying? Because ain't no coming back from that.
I grew up a fucking screw up. Got introduced to the game, got an ounce and fucking blew up. Chopping rocks overnight. The nigga Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White. We had to grow dreads to change our description. Two cops is on the milk box missing. Showed they toes, you know they got stepped on. A fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon. Run from the police, picture that. Nigga, I'm too fat. I fuck around and catch an asthma attack. That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drop, take his clock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, stole a clock, bought some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make.
Alright, man, just finished up arm day. Good ass workout. Trying to film a YouTube video and get Instagram content is literally fucking impossible.
No. World. But we made it work.
But we made it work.
So you're gonna see.
Oh my God! Time. Guess what we get to do?
What?
Rip the Nick.
Ooh!
All right, for real, who's bigger though, Deadass?
First off, come
up
a little bit. Come this way.
Oh, you want to be my height? You want to be my height?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's speak in reality here.
That's unreal. Unreal.
Stand right in front of me.
Bitch.
This nigga, bro, he just went and shit. Like, we're supposed to be going eat, but he just went to go take a shit,
bro,
because
the
he
shit
could.
That just came out of my ass.
Wait,
no
dude,
cap.
It's way too dark. It's way too dark. Wait, wait.
Bro, the shit that just came out of my ass, no cap, root ripper. Like, if I had, you know how on some workout machines you gotta hold the grip like this? If they had like something I could hold on to and I could like this, that type of shit I had just now.
We're gonna go for a little walk around Dallas because we haven't done that yet and see if we can find something to eat. We don't know what the fuck's around here. Hopefully pizza. It's my last cheat meal for the next 2 weeks. So, huh? It's my last cheat meal for the next 2 weeks. I'm not drinking or eating bullshit for the next 2 weeks. I gotta lock in for 14 days straight. We're going to Zalat. Zalat pizza.
Brother's sweating.
Dude, I'm black and it's hot.
Shit is reeking.
You ever put your hand under your ball sack and then smelt it?
Yes.
That's what my whole entire body smells like right now.
It's good.
Yep.
Other recommendations, new pizzas that were added into the menu, chicken bacon Bianca being at the top of the list. It's Alfredo base. It gets seasoned oil.
This nigga is so confused. He has no idea what his fat ass wants right now. It's unbelievable.
Get Alfredo base, mozzarella cheese, fresh mozzarella.
He's chicken. In heaven.
And garlic. It's good stuff.
Fuck, that was a lot.
Yes, sir, but it's really good, though.
All right, so you're ordering for me.
Boom. So if I'm ordering for you, you like Alfredo?
Yeah.
I'll do the chicken bacon Bianca. All
right. Let him order for you, bro.
I don't want him to order for me. He already ordered for you.
You like... Do you like
I was looking at this one, man. Is it good?
It's really, really good.
Really good?
That's the problem.
All right, let me do that one. Can I large, please? But can I add chicken to it?
Absolutely.
And, yeah, that'll be all.
Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my fucking God.
Sir, yes, sir.
Appreciate you, partner. You have a good day.
Have a good one, eh?
You too.
The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. The Krusty Krab, the Krusty Krab pizza.
Oh, fuck. Nigga.
Yeah, that's you, fucking dumbass cracker.
Yeah, pick my shit up, bitch ass nigga.
Oh, you lucky as litter. Not to let these bitches fly.
We have to end the video right now.
All right, take him here.
So we're going. No, this is me and you. Tay's not in this.
Tay's in the video. Gotta be in the video.
Bro, yo, what am I saying? Going to eat with Tay. Last night. We're leaving tomorrow morning. Gotta get the fuck. Tay doesn't have to film it. We're good.
All right. It's all good. Oh, wait. Give me a Cosmo. Give me a Cosmo bottle.
Jesus Christ.
Did you guys even shout it out?
We're doing it right now.
Fucking disgusting.
That's coffee.
Like straight coffee?
No, it's like a coffee.
You're trying to get drunk?
Taste it.
Can we get drunk and watch a movie?
Baby shot, because we're not.
No, we're getting lit. What the fuck is that? I think we're going heavy, though.
Yeah, keep that shit away from me. That shit had me want to throw up before he walked into HG.
Cheers, boys.
Okay,
I'm starving.
That's pressure. It's so good.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
My English teacher wanted to have sex in junior high. The only problem was my English teacher was a guy. I smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. The stapler was nuts through a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club, had my jacket zipped up. Flashed a bartender, then stuck my dick in a tip cup. Extraterrestrial, killing pedestrians.
That's the way I like it and I'll never get